easy for Martin Jones.
Ducks win the draw. Troy Terry got one through. That created a rebound, and they score! Adam Henry! And his stick taken away, so it's hammered off the boards and out by Hockenpah. Fowler up on the play, possible two on one. Has Terry with him. Hockenpah's on the far side. Terry scores! Troy Terry chose to pull the trigger, pick the corner, and it's 2-1 Ducks.
Oh, did he ever?
This one, he's going to take it all by himself, but Fowler with a little drop cuts into the middle of the ice. Camp Fowler.
Lindholm feeds it across, and a big save. Flurry on Schattenkirk cutting in. Now wrist shot, score. Troy Terry snapped it in after Flurry robbed Schattenkirk. Troy Terry has made it a 4-2 game.
Flurry has to come up with a massive save as Lindholm, a great feed across. Huge save by Flurry on Schattenkirk, but Terry's going to get the rebound. He walks out.
With it for Vegas. Gets left. Guns it back in. Terry on a forecheck. Took it away from Hagen. Center to score! Adam.
Comtois tracks it down in the corner. Mahura works it around the end boards. Getzloff pulls it in front. Tried to get it across to the far post. Binnington to his left. Oh. Still loose in the crease. The Ducks score.
Has to dump it down deep. Just got word from the Ducks as well that Mac Jones. Max down low. Watch out. Backhanded. Score! Troy Terry. Turns Hunter Miska inside out. Backhands at home. And Anaheim has taken a 2-0 lead. That was a world-class stick-handling play.
Kind of play that Anaheim's been waiting for from Terry. This, I mean, it was...
Marching down deep, Gerard lost his stick. Comes up top, it's Fowler. Turning and looking, gives it off. Terry with a shot, score! Troy Terry let it fly, it handcuffed Miska. And with 6:57 to go in the third period, the Ducks are now within one. It's a 4-3 game.
Battle with them, but they're going to come back and they're going to make it a game. 17 times, Mo, 17 out of 24 games. It's been a one goal.
Here's it off. Ricard Raquel has been in his scoring slump. We'll see if he can do something about that tonight. Absolutely would not like it as it's sent through the blue paint and is saved by Miska. Score! Cleaned up on the far side, and the Ducks have tied the game at one. Troy Terry, the former DU pioneer, able to clean up backside.
This one is great poise. Good play down low, but watch Troy Terry come across, pick it up, pull it forward. I mean, Moses were ahead 4-3. They took a penalty late, led to a power play goal, sent into overtime, gets left, wins it.
Shot, score! Right off
of Drysdale's stick, he's forced back after it. Terry wins the battle at center, brings it right down the slot, makes a pass, score! Trevor's over Christian Fisher, who fell to his knees, and Fowler jumps into the rush. Hands it off, and here's Terry right in front, and Henrik scores!
There was scooped up by Fowler. Zuccarello goes down, that sends Terry in alone, he scores! Zuccarello fell at the blue line. The result was a breakaway for Terry. He beats Cam Talbot, and the Ducks have a 1-0 lead.
World Championships, Juniors, everything. He was always a guy taking the shootouts and taking three, four times. He goes in alone, extremely dangerous.
Both teams will get a change at this point. Avs now 35 shots on goal. Dave flips it. Taken away by Terry. Down low, Troy Terry. Saved by Grubauer. Score! Terry stayed with the play on a bouncing puck and was able to get it by Grubauer to make it a 3-2 game. This thing is far from over.
And now at the other end, there's a little turnover right here. And Troy Terry, I mean.
Ottawa Senators, Bob Bugner talked to their head coach DJ Smith about Christian Yarosh. Says he's one of those players that organization probably rushed to the NHL. They scored!
And Fowler comes away with it. Terry and Carrick into the Colorado zone. Terry again, toe drags it into the slot, drops it back. Coming late, it's Drysdale. Pulls the trigger and scores!
Ryan Getzlaff. Carlson. That's Troy Terry off the turnover to get...
In favor of the Golden Knights is Volkov. Feeds it ahead for Steele, drops it off, and Terry churns up the right board so that he walks right to the goal, and just holding the post there was Leonard. It's behind him. He does not react, and the Ducks score. room up the left side. Waits for the mates to join him. Still possesses, saucering it over to Troy Terry. Terry drops it to Zegras right in front. Comtois scores!
Bit of a changeup and a save by Binnington. Comtois was all alone there to the left of Binnington. Would have been an easy tap-in.
Now the Ducks get it. Pass in front and they score! Fleury!
Suter takes it away in the corner. Comtois tied up by Rask. Fowler holds his own. Terry. And they score! Comtois!